Hi, my name is Stephanie Chan, and I'm a poet and a comedian, and I chose this piece of artwork, Station 13010, because I found it really fascinating how it found really unexpected intersections between nature and spirituality and technology, especially the use of the QR code. And I really found it to be a really fascinating piece of science fiction as well. My poem is called Quick Response, which is what QR and QR code stand for. I was really inspired by the QR codes in this piece of artwork, and my poem's inspired by me just doing lots of research on the history of QR codes. One question I'd like the audience to leave with is to question whether things that seem random really are that random and arbitrary. Basically, I just want them to take a closer look at everyday occurrences and objects. One. The first QR code was created in 1994 by a Japanese car manufacturer to make it easier to keep track of vehicles on the factory line. 2. The design of the QR code inspired by the black and white mottle of a Goban board, the board used in the game of Go. To this day, we still think of code as grid, QR synonymous with monotone, a pattern in search of meaning. 3. Go is the oldest board game in the world. The name comes from the Japanese word ego, which was derived from the Chinese word weiqi, which means a board game of surrounding, of encirclement. 4. First-time players often start by placing stones anywhere on the board as if it was a game of chance. An understanding of how stones connect for greater power eventually develops. Every arrangement of black and white dots in the middle of the game of Go, both arbitrary and filled with meaning all at once, both smattering and pattern. 5. The point of the game being to completely surround your opponent. The way we are constantly looking for patterns. The way we are never not surrounded by patterns. 6. Every ritual, a series of seemingly random actions, movements arranged in order to form something, to mean something exponentially greater than the sum of their parts. 7. The word code comes from the Middle English code, which means system of law, from the Old French code, meaning system of laws, law book from the 13th century, from the Latin codex, as in systematic classification of statutory law, which comes from codex, meaning book, literally meaning tree trunk. 8. Code as rule, as means to track the movement of warm bodies, of living things, of vector, of virus moving through space, so we create new rituals to protect ourselves, hang QR codes from walls like talismans against death. 9. The players of 2 millennia ago, imagine them watching us, surrounding ourselves with goal boards to keep track of movements of people, to control, to ward off disease as ritual, as strategy. 10. Somewhere on the internet, on a message board, someone has calculated that there can be 2^23,624 possible QR codes that can be made. 11. The number of legal board positions in Go has been estimated to be about 10^80. Both these numbers vastly greater than the number of atoms in the universe. 12. If every atom on Earth had its own QR code, there would still be more left over. They would have to create new atoms to take them on. 13. Imagine each atom with its own hyperlink to its very own website, every homepage of every atom welcoming you to tap your phone to see a bit more. 14. Ritual as order, as making meaning, as making sense of arbitrary patterns. Ritual forcing scatter into logic. Ritual as trying to create order in chaos. 15. Somewhere, 100 years from now, a child is asking his father why he taps the chip in his hand against every patch of black and white square he sees before entering a room. After purpose melts away, only muscle memory and instinct remain. He will call it ritual. He will call it protection. He will call it promise.